FactoryTalk VantagePoint 4.0 now includes the FactoryTalk Metrics connector. This connector allows users to access FactoryTalk Metrics application that may already be running in their plant. Once synchronized, data found in the Metrics application is exposed as tags and structures in the VantagePoint model and can be used to create ad hoc reports and data analysis within VantagePoint. In this example, we've selected a work cell, BL line 1, and we could simply drag and drop things like good part counts right onto our trend. In addition to exposing data as tags within VantagePoint, all of the reports created in FactoryTalk Metrics Report Expert are imported as links into the VantagePoint model. These reports can be made available to users by simply copying the link from under the Report Expert tree and pasting it into the logical namespace so that it's exposed in the portal. Users then simply browse to the portal and can see those links here along with any other VantagePoint content. Clicking on the link will actually cause the report to generate in the Reporting Services report server used by Metrics and then expose that data here within the VantagePoint portal. The benefit being that users only need to go to one website to see all of their reporting content regardless of where it may come from. In addition to the Report Expert reports, the FactoryTalk Metrics connector also brings a real-time dashboard for work cell status, as well as a handful of Excel reports that are built in and work with the existing work cell types defined in the FactoryTalk Metrics connector. I think you'll find that this new connector adds significant value to both FactoryTalk VantagePoint and FactoryTalk Metrics products.